I have 4 main switch over here and it's get completely get wet by rainwater by leaking inside the distribution box. Now I'm going to show you how to dry up this main switch and make it work back again. Let's do it. The main switch is turn off position and turn on the main and put the main switch upside down and let the water flow out from the main switch terminal there. Shake the main switch little bit and you'll see the water flow outside from the termination of the main switch there. To dry up faster, I use the heat gun to heat up the excess water inside the main switch to dry up fast. Once you use the heat gun, let it the main switch dry for a day to completely dry up the water. Once the main switch is dry up, now use the multimeter with the range select in continuity and test with the probe and it will give a beep sound. Use the black probe to the other side of the main switch terminal and use the red probe to check every terminal of the main switch. And it should not give a beep sound to the opposite side of the terminal. Now the main switch is ready to use and completely dry. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and comment down below for the next electrical video you want me to do.